I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Top. Welcome to another episode of Top or Not, where we react to new music or music that you guys suggest to us. And a quick disclaimer, we just want to let you guys know we do not own the rights to any of the music that we play. Surprise. we also understand that music is subjective and that this is our very first time reacting to these records. And so we understand that, you know, off of first listen, we may not understand everything that's going on with the record or where it came from, stuff like that. But we appreciate the engagement in the comments and everything. So make sure you guys hit us up in the comments. Let us know what's going on with the record. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. We greatly, greatly appreciate it. But yeah, without further ado, I'm your boy, Mr. Top Hill Pod, aka E-Money Boss.
And I'm your girl, Jamila, with her own boss.
Yes. And let's go ahead and get into it, man. Like, this is episode 90. 90. Wow, we're in the 90s. That's crazy. Like,
right?
Yo, that is crazy. Wow. Shit. We hit another milestone. Might as well go ahead and bring that up, you know. Don't want to let that just go over their heads. Look, it went over my head. I'm not going to lie. I went on the YouTube dashboard for Top Hill and I was uploading stuff and I saw something. It was just like, oh, hey, 3 weeks ago, you guys got 1 million views. I was like, what?
3 weeks ago.
3 weeks ago, right. So thank you so much to our subscribers, to the first time people coming and listening to us, watching us, to the last time you're coming and watching us after you said we are terrible reactors. We appreciate all of you guys because without you guys, we wouldn't be where we are today. You know what I mean? It's absolutely incredible. We greatly, greatly appreciate it. And yeah, it's amazing. We're fucking platinum.
Wow, like, that is so crazy. Like, consistency is definitely key, and you all support is definitely appreciated, like, so much. Like, we only get these views from you guys, so thank you so much for continuously tuning in, subscribing, and sharing.
We gotta holler at Morissette, man. We gotta holler at her. This is another young lady from the Philippines who has an incredible, incredible voice. And we fell in love with her as well. I heard that she did a cover to Beyonce's Halo. And
I see you typing it in. I was like, is this a cover or does she have a song?
Yeah, so let's go ahead and give it a listen.
When you post it, you know, oh, you have to put Beyonce in here, so to be happy, come here.
Hey, yeah. Welcome, Beehive. if you don't know, Morissette has did a cover to Miss Beyonce. So anyway, let's go ahead and get into this record, see how she did. I have a feeling that she probably did exactly what I feel like.
I'm worried it's going to be better than Beyonce. Can it be? But what if it is? I don't know.
Mm.
That's how cool it can be done.
You heard what she did with 100 Days, Rise Up.
That's the point I'm making. My dumb ass, pause this real quick. I was getting ready to say, it already sounds better.
Hey, yo, you better stop. You better stop.
Like, I'm already delirious. I didn't even hear anything.
She's not even in the official studio right now. She's just like, it already sounds better than Beyonce's studio. They're going to come after you.
It's the instrumental. I'm tripping.
All right, let's go. Remember those walls still? Maybe they're tumbling down. Didn't even put up a fight. Didn't even make a sound. Find a way to let you in, but I never really had it down. Standing in the light of the moon.
There's something about her voice that I absolutely love, but I just did not love it on this song. I felt like this song was missing a little soul. I don't know if I feel that from these singers, but I don't know. It's just something about that soul that has to be in some of these songs.
Yeah, there were some parts of the song that she missed, but overall, I think that she was having fun with this record. She was trying to make this record her own. Like, you know, she even hit the chorus Halo differently than what Beyonce did and stuff like that. She didn't want to just, you know, do it the exact same way. And I think that she completed her assignment when it came to this reaction. Like it's not like this is my favorite cover from her. This is not better than the original. And I don't think it's intended to be either. You know what I mean? I just think this is just...
I mean, I don't think she could. And I see Abby in there. Girl, calm down. So I'm sorry.
Hey. All right, so the Beehive, y'all can rest easy now. Okay?
Rest it's all easy.
Good. Look, it's all good. But
we agree with you.
We agree with you guys this time. But Morissette, she's an amazing talent. Great vocal. She's very, very talented. Love, love her voice.
The Beehive already chewed her ass up. She said, sounded winded. Stop.
Right. Come on now. but anyway, still a really great cover. I'm still looking forward to hearing more from her. Definitely let us know in the comments below what record we should react to next. And don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel, y'all. Top hill, top hill, top hill. They don't know. Top hill.